It was on a mission trip to St. Lucia that I met Yvonne's. I went with a couple other people to bring them soup. Yvonne's was born without the proper use of his limbs. From what we could tell, it was cerebral palsy. He could never get the medical attention he needed to get any kind of treatment or release from his pain. Yvonne's lives in a small shack. The floors and walls are ridden with termites. On the outside, Yvonne's is a shadow in this community. In fact, we're pretty sure that soup was the most food he had had in weeks. Yvonne's is 79 years old, and he will die as he lived in pain. He will be completely forgotten, and life in his village will continue to go on. In the end, all we can do for Yvonne's is remember him. And I gotta hope that's enough.